school where he worked.
Enoch Burke arriving at the High Court on day 173 of his second term in prison. He was greeted by family members who were ordered to remain outside the courtroom because of previous disruptive behaviour. Mr Justice Mark Sanfi said all he had to decide was whether Mr Burke was willing to give an undertaking to abide by the court order to stay away from Wilson's Hospital School. If he